Activate is one of the leading premium private hospital in Thailand. We have between 3,500 to 4,000 outpatient and roughly between 250 to 300 inpatient per day.
We have about 3,000 staff working in this hospital, looking after patients since start from cosmetic treatment and up to tertiary care. At Smithfield, we looking for things that can serve patients fast enough and reliable for the service.
Technology also very important for hospital. We have to look into what is the best in the technology that used in the hospital. The patients come to the hospital, they receive a very good service. The last year, we changed the software to a new version of hospital information system.
The old HIS that always crash. Normally it crash about 10-15 minutes and it happens very often. Anytime the thing happens, it delayed the service that we provide to the patients. That's why we make decision that we might need to move to the new HIS. To move to the new HIS require to upgrade the IT environment to suit that software. Because of the HIS is always working with the database, so that's why storage have to be fast enough and the server have to be robust enough and have a lot of memories to work on. That's why we might need to move to the flash storage. Before we try to purchase something, we always have Dell to come in. With Dell, we can have one reliable partner that can look after us for the whole process and make the right decision together. We're using the PowerEdge server for many of the applications in this hospital. Because of the varieties of the requirements, we have to choose the storage to match. Because our HIS, the Tech Care, have many type of the database, that's why we use Comparent, because it provides very fast operation and very reliable services. With the flash system, we don't need to have too many disks to create the IOPS that we need. We can reduce the heat production, we reduce the electricity that air conditioning need to cool down the system. We have about 100 times faster IOPS that we have, then we can provide a lot faster information. That's why the doctor and the nurse now not complaining about waiting for the information. They are very happy. With the automatic cheering, the system knows what they are going to do, either write or read, so then can manage the information, so we won't need to worry about that. The scanning of the document of the medical record, we need the storage that can expandable. That's why we use the power wall for that. For PAC system, because of the service expand 5% a year, anytime we have to expand, we probably need to add more disk. That's why we use Ecologic for that. With our service that we have to provide 24/7, we can't afford to have any downtime. With help from Dell, then my team will spend less time doing routine things to maintenance the system. We now can do manual backup faster. In the past, we have to spend like 4 hours backing up the system. Now we can finish it with 45 minutes. That save a lot of time for our team to do something else that's more important. And with that, we don't experience any downtime. At Smithfield, we try to be a green hospital. We use White Zero Client as a front end for our HIS. With implementation of the White Zero Client, we can reduce the energies that we have to use for one client. Normally we use about 300 watts per hour for one PC, and now we can reduce it into about 30 watts per hour, which is about 90% reduction. With the Dell service, we won't need to worry about the infrastructure. They're looking after that system for us. Then we can focus more on service that we have in the hospital.